I want to show you some video of one of our photojournalists, Stephen Owsley, helping out a stranded driver. Oh. Robin, this was on I-35 near I-240 this morning.
And put a little muscle to it.
Go, Stephen.
Help that driver get back on the road. Way to go, big guy, covering it on the roads and helping out motorists. And a wave to boot. Back after this.